Blobs are arbitrary shape groups of connected image pixels. A group of pixels represent a blob if their intensities fall within a user-defined range, and the pixels are connected to each other by touching borders or touching corners. To add a blob analysis tool, click the plus button. To delete it, click the red trash can icon. The tone mapped image or raw image can be selected to process for blob analysis. Selecting full frame will look at the whole image for blobs. If not checked, then you can specify the area of interest for the blob tool. This area can be adjusted and the color of the area of interest can be changed down in the tool color. The blob color can also be changed. The threshold sliders above or below. Pixels selected based on levels above, below the selected threshold level. Between or outside. Pixels selected based on levels between, outside the selected threshold levels. In some cases, the largest blob may be one which touches the edge of the image or ROI, and this may not be the blob you wish to analyze. Detection of such blobs can be defeated by unchecking this box. The detected blob overlay can show either the external boundary contour of the blob or as a filled shape.